dog wags his tail, a small bag clenched between his teeth.
Do I let him keep it? Or does he want me to throw it, maybe?
He gives in and surrenders his find to you.
A potion of healing? Well, let's pet the dog.
Scratch's tongue lolls out happily, his tail wagging even faster.
What a good dog. Alright, there we go. Potion of healing. I like that. I like that. Let's leave the camp then. Sadly, all my boons are gone. I don't know if you can reapply them in that underground temple thing. I might try that at some point, but it's not really something that particularly high on my list of priorities at the moment. Let's go here. The poison cloud is there, it's just not visible. The poison cloud is in here as well. Okay, please everybody remain, unpoisoned, if possible. The trick. Let's lockpick that. Ooh, 18, wow. Wait. Could you... Shadow Art... They all jumped up there, but now they stopped following me. This is weird. Come on. Oh, they didn't want to run into the poison cloud. Okay, I see how it is. I mean, that makes sense. No.
Defender of the people.
Sorry, Will. Come on, get up here. And Shadowheart.
Protects me.
I think on I go. Once we're done here, I'm probably gonna, I'm gonna teleport out
no
of this building.
Me yet.
So I don't have to walk through the clouds all the time. Oh, okay. We have a key. We had the key. Okay, that's good. What do we have here? Stained towel, severed pelvis, blood bank bottle. Let's examine that. Is that, like, I don't need to carry around, like, limbs. I don't see a need for that. Surgeon's research notes. Okay, let's take a look at that. Perception failure. I discovered all too late that I was making things much harder on myself than necessary. There was no need for such complex chemical experimentation. No, foolish me. I ought to have turned to that which has already been perfected by nature. Fortunately, my research led me to the carapace of the carrion crawler, which contains a paralytic agent so powerful, I must be quite cautious not to breathe it in during the refinement process, lest I fall asleep at my workbench. Flask stand? Examine? Anything in there? No, we could just attack it. Carabazan's poison. Let's pick it up. Come on, please roll for perception. Anyone? All of them failed. That's a shame. Tissue and organ register. Donor, unidentified gnome. Recovered, bladder, left lung. Cause of death, unknown necrosis. Notes, gangrenous skin. Distal extremities missing. Donor, unidentified dwarf. Recovered. He recovered. No, what we recovered. What the surgeon recovered. Left hand, both feet, brain, left hemisphere. Cause of death, abdominal hole. Arcane origin. Notes, run through by lightning. Brain's right hemisphere scorched. Donor, unidentified human. Recovered, skeletal remains only. Cause of death, cremation, arcane origins. Notes, delivered in urn. Okay. The list goes on. The final entry includes an extensive note inked in a flowing script. Catherick promised the finest of specimens, yet Balthasar provides naught but dregs for my research. A spleen here, a finger there, an intact head if I'm lucky. That bloody necromancer has kept the finest cadavers for himself. I will talk to my nephew. Whether he listens is another matter. Okay. Let's take a look. Anything else? There's a ribcage, wooden shelf, nothing on there. Nothing in here as well. And this one maybe? No. Blood bank bottle? I don't know. Is that something we should carry around with us? I mean, I guess I can pick it up. Stacked towels. A bottle I don't really need. I don't need the bottle. There you go. Vase. Anything in those? Probably not, right? There usually isn't. Okay. Nothing. Candle. Let's turn that on so it's a little brighter in here. Or does it just go back out? Oh, it goes back out. There's a pile of bones. And there's a bone in there. Who could have guessed? Okay. Damaged vase. Nothing. Skeleton. A bottle. Don't need that, to be honest. Pile of bones again. Gold. I'll take it. A candle. I don't need it. I think I have candles. Skeleton here. Nothing.
What's
this one?
Here?
Bone. And another bone. That is not too necessary for me. I don't really need those. Okay, now what's up here? There's another book. And Elixir of Hill Giant Strength. I'll take that with me, thank you very much. A blood bank log. Blood and bodily fluid log. Addendum the first. It is no longer necessary to log names, race or creature type is sufficient, MT. Addendum the second. You will use either the term donor or vessel when describing a source of extraction. Victim is an ugly and inaccurate word. Name redacted. Race, half-elf. Occupation, farmer. Cause of death, extremity amputation. Extraction fluid, blood. Notes, cadaver, dumped in canal. Wonderful. Name redacted. Race, human. Occupation, unknown. Cause of death, live extraction. Extraction fluid, blood, lymph, spinal fluid. Notes, refused toll payment, cadaver cremated after extraction. Name, unknown. Race, ogre. Occupation is blank. Cause of death, fatal wounds to skull and torso. Extraction fluid, blood. Notes, corpse confiscated by Balthazar. The list continues for many pages. That is unpleasant. Anything in the cupboard? No. Go on. A bottle, wooden shelf. What's on here? Nothing. Large bottle, blood bank bottle. Blood bank, nothing, okay. A potion of superior healing, I will take that gladly. Nothing in here. Broken cabinets, also nothing. Blood bank, I mean, what would be in there? Not much, right? A potion of greater healing, beautiful. Ah, there's the deception success.
This place is hungry for blood.
Opulent. It just said disarm. Disarm? Yeah, yeah. Okay. There we go. Let's add guidance to the mix. Oof, that's not good. Do we have any inspiration right now? Yeah, inspiration. Let's roll it. Oof. Okay, good. That's enough. Very nice, very nice. Let's continue that and lockpick it.
A couple turns should do it.
14, okay. Let's try. There we go, that does it. Good thing I noticed that this arm before I unlocked it. Could have hurt. Eversight ring. Blind immunity. The wearer cannot be blinded. Okay. Do we give that to someone? Because I already have a deception check ring. Give that to Karlak. I need her to always be able to attack. I'm quickly gonna let her equip that as well.
For a good meal.
I believe you. Where's the ring? There it is. Oh, already a ring. That's just, you know, that's just cosmetic though. You have Karlak's boots. What are those? Apparent death, feigned death. Okay, we could do that. These boots allow the wearer to cast feigned death per short rest. What does that do again? Put an ally in a protective coma. They become resistant to all damage except psychic damage. Disease and poison have no effect. Okay. So I don't know for how long it lasts. I don't really have to use it necessarily, but I'm just going to equip them for the sake of it. Oh yeah, right. If we deal radiant damage, and we have an attack that that deals radiant damage. Okay, good. Anything in the broken cabinet itself? No. I don't know if I checked that already, but here we are. A singular piece of gold. Oh, Karlek doesn't have to carry that around. I will do that.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Okay, anything up here? Just a bone, okay. Is that everything here? Or is there still some stuff hidden? Standing brazier, that's not gonna stay on, right? No, it's gonna turn off. Just some bones. Opulent chest is empty. Nothing else here really seems noteworthy. Okay. Maybe on this skeleton something? Dagger. Nah, it's fine. Don't really need that. Yep, okay. I think that's it for this place. So, to avoid the poison cloud, I'm just gonna teleport outside. Road to Baldur's Gate is probably the smartest. Yeah, let's go there. And then we go more directly to the mausoleum. We've been quite sidetracked, huh? I wanted to go to the mausoleum ages ago, but hey. Now let's actually... Wait, no, not that way, not that way. That sounds dangerous as hell. Okay. Let me take a quick look at the map to see how to best get there. Okay, we go through the House of Healing, out on the other side, and further north. This time I'm just gonna go into the House of Healing. I think that should probably be a quicker way. Okay, the others are following me, that's nice. What's that? Oh, lantern. Those are gonna go out
and move.
If we turn them on, I assume. Let's go through here. Now let's see, I think there was an exit down there, maybe? I hope. I guess we'll see. But I still wonder what we can find in this place that would help wake this guy up. I haven't found anything and I think I've been relatively thorough, but who knows, maybe I just haven't been thorough enough. Anyways, let's go out here. There's the door. Did we open that? We didn't. Poisonous gloves. And venom. Whenever you deal poison damage, the target needs to succeed a constitution saving throw or become poisoned. Do we have poison damage on people? I mean, that possibly poisons the target, so that would make the likelihood of that happening higher. But I'm just gonna pick it up for now. I'm just gonna pick it up. I'll see if I can make use of that later. Wait. Surgery and physiognomy, Ashar and Primer. I think we read that, right? I think we read that. This is where we came in from, right? We went in through the side here.
So many Dark Justiciars fallen in battle. Their source must be nearby.
Dedicated to Hugo Hobbs, cobbler. Hobbs the Cobbs to his friends.
All right. Oh, there's someone here.
I am stuck.
Oh, wow.
Our hero thought but a treasure ahead, did not consider the peace of the dead. Through the dark they went creeping, and awoke what was sleeping. A new grave they dug, which they themselves fed.
Ooh, spooky!
Karlek's just the best, isn't it? A warning, no less. Don't tell me you're worried about me. How long have you been standing around practicing that little recital? Are you saying there's treasure ahead? How long have you been practicing that?
Until it was perfect. I've grown quite fond of you, you know, in my way. I thought it only fair to warn you about the dangers ahead.
What dangers are those?
Oh, we both know they are soon to be revealed. It would be pointless of me to try to bar you from entering. But I can set the scene, as it were. Prepare you for your role.
Fine, paint me a picture. How do you even know? I mean, he probably just teleports in there or something like that. I know my role even if you don't. It is to kill Kethrick. Just cut the chase, will you? No, fine, paint me a picture.
There is a stage down in the dark upon which a great drama has suspended itself in time. Its actors dwell there still, mired in the languor of their long tired scenes. If you, however, through the dark, go creeping and awake what is sleeping, chances are many more graves than yours alone will soon be fed.
Persuasion, paint me a clearer picture. Sure, plus 7, I'll take that. Do we add bonuses, guidance, and friends? There we go. Now we should have, like, it's a critical failure that we need on both dice, basically. There we go, a natural 20. That's gonna be by far enough. There we go, critical success.
Very well. There is a creature that lurks in silence and shadow. A creature who, like me, is very much of the infernal persuasion. Should it make its way out through the very doors you are about to brazenly swing open, you'll have unleashed a pestilence upon this realm. In truth, it is carnage incarnate. So if you meet the devil of which I speak, kill it. Consider no other course of action.
Insight, you're only telling me half of what you really know, I can tell. Okay, let's try that. Plus a d4 for guidance. Ooh! Heinous! That's heinous. I don't think we have any inspiration left, right? No, shit.
Believe me, I am not telling you half of what I know. You have it in you to author a thrilling finale if you heed this warning. Do not underestimate this opponent. At best, you will have the blink of an eye to strike. Strike first, strike true, defy the odds, for they are distinctly in its favor. That much I owe the bastard to concede. After all, if there is one rule I hold dear, it's that one must always give the devil his due.
Well, that's great. That's ominous. But I see a branching path, so I will quickly observe it.
That might be worth a look.
Well, probably is. Let's see what's inside. And there's that's the inn. The last light. It's protected. Yeah, that's cool. Laculite. Arcane elixir of arcane cultivation. Sure. Silk gland. Alchemical ingredient. For web grenade and some gold. I'll take it. A grave marker.
Makeshift Salunite graves. They must have fallen in the fight against the Sharans all that time ago.
Okay, that's good to know. Open grave, what's inside? A bone. That's, you know, that's logical, that makes sense. A fish barrel, probably rotten, right? Yeah, rotten fish, that's just pleasant. Okay, anything else? A skeleton, most likely a bone
Dark
or something.
Justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Catherick Thorn.
Okay, I think... Oh no! Oh, that's a teleportation spot. Very nice. Waypoint discovered. That's the more, you know, fantasy name for it. let's go over here. Oh, this is just a way... Inside the House of Healing, right, okay, that makes sense. So that was the other path we could have taken. Let's keep going. Oh, and before we enter, I should probably do a quick save, right? Let's see. Skeleton, sigils. Bone, skeleton,
to restrain Lady Shah's
gold.
Power, perhaps. Failed attempts.
Let's quickly save. Before we enter and unleash unspeakable horrors into the world,
I'll give it a shot.
I'm gonna step into the mausoleum. Quick save successful. Wow, this is an ornate door. Or a fence. It's a fence, okay. Let's see, anything here? That cannot be opened. Those vases don't do anything. They're just decorations. Okay, there's a brazier. Anything else? A granite bench. No need to sit down right now. Let's open the iron fence. Let's see what's hidden inside.
Me, Zarel, Minthara, whoever you are, leave. I shall carry out General Form's will alone.
Herald of Balthasar, okay.
Not wanted, not needed. Leave.
Okay, that looks like... Is that poison something? That looks poisonous over there. Plaque.
Here lies Melodia Thorm, beloved wife and mother. A Armiel Tellere Manon here.
Okay, can we... We cannot open that. We can climb on... No, we cannot climb on the grave. Okay, that's fine. Didn't want to anyways. This has to be poison, right? This just looks poisonous. It's... Is that not poison?
Bones everywhere. Someone's been engaging in dark rituals here.
Okay, it's not poison. I guess I stand corrected. And to be honest, I'm glad that that's the fact. I don't want to get poisoned all the time. Yeah, we don't need that dagger. We have plenty of daggers at home. What do we have here? Large vase.
Here, I hope.
What's that? Incense and incense stick. Send it to camp. No, I don't think we really need that, but... There's some bones. There's a Diary of Catherick Thorm, Volume 2. Forgetting evades me in this infinite darkness. Balthasar is my own source of the barest comfort. The thought that perhaps she might be brought back to me. If oblivion can fail, what defense have we against death? None except its mastery. Balthasar's words have never felt more promising. Okay. Okay, let's see. An urn. Skull and a bone. Don't really need that. Anything else in here? A backpack. Let's open that. See what's inside. No need to attack it. Imp Patagium. Sure. Yellow musk creeper petals. Scroll of Wall of Stone. Will, you can have that. And a candle. Don't really need it. I don't really need it. What's in here? Another urn. And a skeleton. Okay. Dagger. Bone. Okay, let's keep going. Let's keep going. See what hides in this mausoleum. Nothing here. Anything over there? Bone sculpture.
Catherick Thorm's ancestors, desecrated and arranged into foul artworks. But why?
Good question. Probably because it's weird and spooky and the people here seem to like that.
There's more to this place.
Empty.
I'm sure of it.
Not ominous in the
Lady Shah's presence is here.
Oh, disarm. Okay. Add guidance to that. There we go. Wasn't even necessary. There we go. Marble plate, disarm. Let's just try to avoid walking over them because we don't have that many, you know, disarming toolkits. We don't have that many, so let's just avoid stepping on those plates. Let's press the button.
Shouldn't something have happened? Fireballs or poison spikes, maybe?
Whoever that elf is, he's got an army of Shah worshippers at his command.
Use? Gargoyle head, disarm. Disarm.
Might not be the time.
Okay. Let's try that. There we go. That's a good success there. I'll take it. Let's continue on. That one's gone. Do we have to disarm this one as well? Another 10. 20. Oh, I'll take it. Critical success. Do we have to do something else to open that up? Oh, there's more buttons. I'll click those then.
Best avoid that trap.
Grief, okay. And what's this one?
Be wary. This place is trapped.
Blinded. Okay, and that's gone. Okay. That was fine, all things considered. Moonrise Towers. Oh, they don't all stay on, huh? Okay, so the others went off. I don't really know what that does or means. Maybe we'll find a way eventually to do anything about that. Okay, let's see. Let's go down the other paths.
Merkel symbol. The Lord of the Dead.
Good to know. Thanks, Will. What else do we have here? There's stained book. Let's read it. A small note is squeezed into the margins of a tome detailing necromantic rites. General Thorm's orders were clear. In order to find what lies beyond this mausoleum, one must walk in his own footsteps, deed by deed, from splendor to tragedy to infamy, as he puts it. Splendor, tragedy, infamy. Okay. Splendor, tragedy, infamy. Let's see what that could mean in regards to the pictures, right? I guess we have to click them in a specific order. Splendor, tragedy, infamy. The darkness is annoying. Moonrise Towers, grief. General. Okay, so Moonrise Towers is clicked.
Might not be the time.
Splendor. Tragedy.
Easy. This place is hungry for blood.
Oh, did that not click? Let's click the button. Tragedy, and then general infamy, maybe? Does that work? Please stay alive, everybody. There we go. Splendor, tragedy, infamy. Oh wow, this.
Hot foot. Place is trapped.
Where's the trap? You set the place. Oh. Was that back there? I don't know. Don't see the trap marker, to be honest. Traversal gem. We have explored the pathways, so we could click that. One thing first, though. I'm gonna save. Because let's be real. This is ominous. Now let's see where it takes us. I'm gonna take some water in the meantime. Oh, wow.